indestructible, by the way.
I'm not going to say, I'm not that guy. I'm so hot, you know, I wish I could talk to her. I'm not kind of looking on you with, you know, any kind of, what, hang on, let me see.
Okay, bless you.
It sounded great, your band are very tight. How long have you been with your band?
Since the album came out, like, a couple of years ago, they're amazing, yeah, they're brilliant musicians.
You're as close to a local girl as anybody could get right now, because you weren't born too far from here, were you?
Yeah, I was born up the road in Camden. So.
This is sort of your local?
Yeah,
kind of,
having
that in your local, feel at home?
I'm more of a Regent's Park girl,
Yeah. Now, some people over the years, and there's been some terrible mistakes made by bands and artists. I mean, we all know that. I won't give out any examples. That would be rude. I'm talking about coming up with your name, your stage name, your performance name. Is Eliza Doolittle your real name? Were you nicknamed it by a loved one? How did it come about?
Thank you. It was probably a bit sweaty. Yeah, a bit of both really. Eliza is my name. Doolittle was a nickname as a kid, and I just stuck.
It's a nice nickname. My nickname, however, from him is Eggy Snowden.
Eggy,
yeah. Why?
Eggy
Snowden was like,
all the breakfast show listeners will know that this is Eggy Snowden, because she consumes up to, I think it's a dozen eggs every morning in the studio.
Not that many.
So listen, Eliza, has the whole buzz of the Olympics got to you?
Yeah, definitely. I actually got to run with the torches today.